So when in here, after this is the question for you, Detective Chief Inspector. What was it that upset her, and why did it propel her to two quite separate parts of the house? I'm not sure I can answer that. Yet it is equally possible that she made the telephone call to Dr. Collins downstairs in this very room.